In calculus, we learn the fundamental theorem of calculus, which says, among other things, that integration undoes differentiation. Because of this, some differential equations can be solved simply by taking an integral. In this section, we investigate this.